has found a way to get the better of the matchup. There's a big hit along the far side. And looking to drop the gloves is Lloydson. Garrett Mitchell's going to step in to drop the gloves. And we got a big-time scrum. Down the ice comes Binnington as it's a TV timeout, but a big-time scrum on the right side. Lewington is involved, as is Garrett Mitchell. It was the hit throttle on the far side, and Copley asking Binnington, his buddy, if he wants to go. We might see a goalie fight. They're talking here. They're meeting up and chatting at the blue line. Copley drops the stick, and here we go. A fight between the goaltenders. Phoenix Copley against Jordan Binnington. At the blue line, Copley looking to take out some frustration. His second fight. Copley gets the right arm free. With a quick left, Binnington off balance. No real punches thrown yet. Now Copley with a short right. Binnington up over the top. Right from Binnington, right from Copley. Really grappling. Binnington's jersey comes off. Copley grabbing him by the back of the head. Binnington with no jersey on with a couple of rights. Copley and him just right now tied up. Linesman thinking about stepping in, and they will. A hug between the two former buddies. But if that does not spark the Hershey Bears right now, I don't know what will. Phoenix Copley going to bat.